Hello friends. Well, today I'm going to discuss a bit what will be the impact of coronavirus and digital transformation. Because today in my region, I live in Spain. Spain, we can see here in the dashboard, is now the seventh position of most people confirmed with coronavirus, and it is in the fifth position of most deaths. Today with 28 deaths, and well, the companies, they have started to say to everyone to work remotely, but also the government, they have sent students, no matter their age, okay, all students to go to home, and they have stopped any kind of education. And well, at this time also, usually it is done all the tax requirements. And I mean, there are a lot of industries now impacted by this coronavirus. And which is the solution? Well, the solution is digital transformation. And we are already on digital transformation, but this coronavirus is going to accelerate the digital transformation. Why? Well, we will get forced to change education, and students will require to have online education because there will be for some months any kind of in situ class, okay, on-site classes. The tax and the government transactions will require to be everything online, everything digital with your smartphone, your computer. And each of the industries, for example, people here still goes to shops or to the supermarket to buy food. Well, we will start asking to bring that food to our houses, and we will stay in our houses. So this is going to impact all the industries, and maybe all the efforts that we have not done in the latest 2-3 years, we're going to make all these efforts on all these advancements in just some months. And this will also impact to all the companies. There are some companies that they have the option to work remotely, and there are thousands or millions of companies that they are still not ready. But if they are not still ready, it's just a matter of survival. The companies that will not get ready in the next months in order to operate, to have all the operations digitalized and ready to be able to perform those operations remotely by their workers, maybe they are not going to be after the coronavirus. So now is the time. The real change has happened always on crisis, right? And the crisis is here, is this one, right? So now is the time to adapt, to transform, to become 100% digital, because there are no options. This is a worldwide crisis, and the solution is digital. So, well, this is my thoughts today. I will be very happy if you also share your thoughts here in the comments, and see you tomorrow in the next video. Bye-bye.